What's up, guys? And I'm on my way to Wembley Stadium to see my first football match. I'm very excited for this and hyped. First football match. Let's go.
Just stop buying the police.
Okay, we're here now. Finally arrived, and now we're going up the famous Wembley steps. This is new to me. I've never been to an actual football match.
You've got to scan your code, yeah? Put it in. Other way. Push it. Alright, thank you.
We've got kickoff. England. Prediction. just hit the crossbar.
It's a half time.
Someone's injured.
Who?
The keeper.
The keeper. They don't want to get.
So guys, there wasn't really much going on in the first half, so we decided to do a Mexican wave. Time and still 0-0, but I think England are going to win this anyways. Pick a mix now. Too many options to choose from.
No, I thought it was beautiful though.
England corner. And there is danger here for Northern Ireland. England in there. And me!
1-0!
On the charge with Kirby, beating the challenges, sending it wide. She's found Hemp. England looking for goal two.
I'm one of those people.
Super work again from Lauren Hemp. What a second half she's having, and there's a beautiful. She can't turn in, and very nearly a calamitous own goal. Jacqueline Burns makes the stop.
As you can see here, guys, England had more shots on target, more possession of the ball, more passes, more pass accuracy, but Northern Ireland had more fouls. So we are leaving this Wembley Stadium right now. Great game today, Lionesses. We won 4-0 against Northern Ireland. Let's go, England. Had a great time at Wembley Stadium. And who knows, guys, in a few years, I could be playing there. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to smash the subscribe button and hit the like button and turn on your post notifications so you're notified every single time I make a new video. And if you have subscribed, well done, because you know I'm there. SSRL. Sub-B211 subscribers, Roxy, the best league in the world. Make sure to join it. We are literally 28 subs away from 400, to be exact, guys. So please subscribe if you have not already. And yeah. Peace.